Huh?
I'll see you burn.
These thralls of yours are slower than Argonians in a blizzard.
Feel free to grab a pick and help them out. I prefer not to sully myself with manual labor.
Cut! You cannot even construct.
Come! I've got your back. I'm right behind you. I am at your command. Lead on.
pay.
I've never seen anything quite like that. I'm right behind you. All right, what is it?
What do you need?
Okay, got it. Thank you. We heading out?
As you command, my Thane.
I've got your back.
How can I serve you, my Thane?
Lead on.
Time to finish this!
Hold!
I've got a bad feeling about this. I'm right behind you. All right, what is it?
What do you need? Okay, got it.
Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. Okay, got it. We heading out? As you will, my Thane. I will protect you with my life. I've never seen anything quite like that.
I've got your back. How can I serve you, my Thane? Let's get going, then.
Oh.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
A fine day to you, friend. May you die with a sword in your hands.
Pappas isn't too friendly with strangers, but you seem all right.
This is a local favorite and one of the first songs I ever learned. Ragnar the Red. Oh, there once was a hero named Ragnar.
I'm the innkeeper. It's my business to keep track of strangers.
And the braggart did swagger and brandish his blade as he told of bold battles and gold he had made. But then he went quiet, did Ragnar the Red, when he met the shield maiden Matilda, who said...
Attic room, eh? Well, we don't have an attic room, but you can have the one on the left. Make yourself at home.
And so then came clashing and slashing of steel as the brave lass Matilda charged in full of zeal. And the braggart named Ragnar was boastful no more when his ugly red head rolled around on the floor.
We got... Need a room? Talk to Delphine. Take a look. Mm-hmm.
So you're the Dragonborn I've been hearing so much about. I think you're looking for this.
We need to talk.
Follow me.
We got rooms and food. Drink, too. I cook. Ain't much else to tell.
Close the door. Now we can talk. The Greybeards seem to think you're the Dragonborn. I hope they're right.
Give me a mug of ale. Coming right up.
Surprised? I guess I'm getting pretty good at my harmless innkeeper act.